We are learning about a massive drug bust out of Seattle. SPD's narcotics detectives worked with Homeland Security and the DEA to arrest a narcotics dealer and intercept drugs that were headed to our city streets. They found more than 400 grams of fentanyl pills, over 600 grams of fentanyl powder, 1,500 grams of meth, 800 grams of heroin, 22 grams of cocaine, and about $16,000 in cash.